headquarters, 14501 Monmouth, at the Saxony apartment. There's a domestic. Now, this defendant says a male attacked her with some scissors, but he cut her hair, didn't cut her. Got you now.
Get in there. Get in there. Let me see your hands. Get in there. Get. Put your hands on the car. Do you understand? Echo 642. Get over. Fine, you say. Echo 642. Let me get a second. So I need you to scoot over.
Location.
Final stopping is going to be at the Plano
right now.
Hospital here in Plano.
It's
going to be off the line. Preston.
Right,
King Victor David 141. To be 4700 alive. I didn't have it safe. Just a little slow. Slow down. Let me see his license.
You don't hear what I'm saying?
Do a quick call to Baylor, the hospital, see if they have somebody close.
Right now?
Let me see your driver's license.
You just right now?
You ran a red light.
My mother is dying on right now.
That doesn't constitute running a red light.
So your mother's dying? I waited until no traffic was coming. I got seconds before she's gone, man.
Echo 642, I got Plano that just pulled up. Let me see your insurance for the car.
You go get it, I don't know where it's at.
Where you go get it, I don't know where it's at. Neither do I.
God.
I need your insurance.
I don't know where it's at, I don't have insurance.
You don't have insurance?
Give me a ticket or whatever.
Okay, well if I can't verify you have...
My mother is dying right now!
Listen.
You're wasting my time.
If I can't verify you have insurance, I'm going to tow the car. So you either find it, or I'm going to tow the car. At least
you're going to tow my car?
If you don't have insurance, I'm going to tow the car, so try to find it. Not right now.
So you're going to go through all this right now?
You ran, you busted through a red light, okay? Here, I'm going to let you have that form. I'm going to let you have this.
Pay my taxes, I am legal. Here we go. Good. Check it all out.
Okay.
Check it all out.
Step back.
Check it out.
Step back.
Check it out.
Do we have a problem?
We don't have a problem. My mother-in-law is dying right now.
Okay.
I don't understand why you can't understand.
Okay, listen to me.
I have my hazard lights on.
That doesn't matter. Okay, listen. You can either cooperate and set it back.
Go ahead.
Stop.
Check the insurance, man.
Stop talking. You can either set it down, cooperate, or I can take you to jail.
What you ask for? You ask
listen,
for insurance.
Set it down.
Registration.
Shut your mouth.
There you go.
Shut your mouth. You can cooperate and set it down, or I can just take you to jail for running a red light.
Go ahead.
Is that what you want to do?
Whatever. Go ahead.
Whatever.
I was cutting the flag. I was just cutting the light to play.
Are you involved?
Do you understand this, sir?
I turned my hazard light on. I stopped at the red light. I started over here for a second, okay? Just listen to what he's got to say, because you got a couple of missed points to get to, which I understand your upset. What's going on, okay? But just calm down for just a second. Let him take care of what he's got to do. He'll get you up there, okay? All right. If my mom was dying, I'd probably be a little upset too, okay? But when I saw a flashing red and blue, I would stop.
Did I not stop at the red light?
Then you drove through the red light. I cleared the traffic. If it was still
I
red.
I waved the traffic off.
It was still red.
I said I turned.
Okay.
I stopped at
the
red light.
This is not an emergency vehicle. You do not have the right to control the traffic.
Okay. All right.
Okay. So you don't have that right.
Just go ahead and check my insurance, man, so I can go ahead and go. If you're going to give me a ticket.
Well,
I really don't care. Just
okay. Well, your attitude says that you need one.
All I'm asking you is just hurry
okay.
up. You're standing here talking to me.
Okay, well, you're not.
Do it.
Shut your mouth and listen.
Shut my mouth? Is
yes.
that how you talk to me, too?
Shut your mouth and listen.
Okay.
If you want to keep this going,
okay,
I'll just put
okay.
you in handcuffs, and I'll take you to jail for running a red light.
Okay. All
okay?
Right.
I can do that.
Okay.
Okay? State law says I can.
Yes, sir. Go ahead.
Okay? If you don't settle down, that's what I'm going to do.
Yes, sir.
All right? And if you don't settle down, your truck's illegally parked. I'll tell that as well.
Yes, sir.
Okay? I can screw you over.
Yes,
I'd rather not do that. Your attitude will dictate everything that happens.
Yes, sir.
And right now, your attitude sucks.
Yes, sir.
Okay? I turned my red and blues on as you were going over the bridge. This is where you stop.
You think I'm going to stop when my wife's mother is dying?
You are required to stop.
Yes,
you're, what you're doing does not matter.
Okay, yes, sir.
Red and blues, you have to stop.
Yes, sir.
I can charge you with fleeing right now.
Yes, sir.
Okay, I understand what I can do.
Yes, sir.
Okay, I can take you to jail.
Yes, sir.
I can tow your truck.
Yes,
I can charge you with fleeing.
Yes, sir, you can.
Okay.
I understand. I understand what
I can
doing.
I can make your night very difficult.
I wish you, I hope you'll be a great person.
Okay.
If I do that.
What I can do. I'd rather not.
I hope.
Okay. Settle down.
I know that. This man right here is playing with me.
Father is coding, and they need him in order to do whatever they got to do, whoever Ryan is.
And that's him? Ryan Moats?
Yeah.
Okay, what's going on inside?
They're doing a cold blue on him. So he's dying.
Okay.
And so in order for them to go ahead and resuscitate him, he has to do the resuscitation. He has to do a paper for the resuscitation.
Check a person from standing